Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, it is March 18th, and you can see the light dusting that we got on top, calling it buttercream icing, and we're getting a little something coming down. It's just spitting on us, and hopefully we get the 1 to 3 that they're talking about and give us a little bit more cover on the mountain for the weekend, and maybe extend us into next week when we get that nor'easter coming in to give us 3 to 8. So do me a favor, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted. Hey, and the tellies are on the mountain too. So ask Ski House about them at the same time.